Kia's revived 3-push 2019 Sorento will begin at $25,990 and be offered in 5 trim levels, including all-wheel drive alternatives, when it hits showrooms in the not-so-distant future. Kia first uncovered the refreshed hybrid at the LA Car Expo in November, flaunting more refined outside highlights including new front and back sashes with refreshed grille, modified headlamps, new back guard, tail lights and an updated lift door. 7 traveler seating and a 7-inch touchscreen interface with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay joining will both be standard in the 2019 model, while the discretionary 2.0-liter 4-barrel turbo motor is no more. In its place is the extend-based 2.4-liter inline-4 with an amended 6-speed programmed, in addition to a discretionary 3.3-liter V6 with another 8-speed programmed transmission. A diesel adaptation is likewise inevitable. Inside the Sorento there's another guiding wheel, shifter handle and re-examined air vents and measures. Alternatives incorporate the advanced driver assistance systems bundle on the X, SX and SXL trims, which bring path-keeping help and driver consideration cautioning advances, and a premium Harman Kardon Encompass sound framework. The completely stacked SXL trim begins at $44,690 for front-wheel drive and $46,490 for all-wheel drive and incorporates LED headlights with high and low pillar help, LED haze lights, remote telephone charging and front stopping sensors, among different advantages. A Magna Dynamax Keen all-wheel drive framework is accessible on every single trim level aside from the base front-wheel drive L and highlights of 50-50 locking focus differential and torque vectoring. The new Sorento's beginning cost is right in accordance with its 2018 forerunner and keeps it evaluated intensely with 3-push hybrid contenders like the Subaru Ascent, which begins at $31,995, and the Volkswagen Tiguan, which begins at $24,595. Offers of the Sorento fell 13% in 2017 to $99,684. Making it Kia's fourth best offering vehicle behind the Optima, Soul, and Forte.